What a mess. So every day I ask my high school students, like, I know, I'm a mess. It's okay, whatever. Every day I ask my high school students a question to see just kind of how they're doing. And today's question, unfortunately, was a little bit more selfish. It was really kind of about how I'm doing, and this is why. Okay, so I'll send you guys, like, okay, I don't know if everyone's gonna know what these are, but they're imported. You can only get them from a plant dealer. It is the variegated string of hearts. And like, little Lisa, I don't know how she does it, but every time I bring something home that I'm like just like thrilled to have, and I'm not, these were too much. Let me just put it that way. Like, just because of like how hard it is to import and export things, like the price on things are just ridiculous, right? And so I was so excited to have the coveted variegated string of hearts. But Lisa, oh my gosh. So Lisa went from this chair, leaped to this table, climbed, you can see like kind of the trail, climbed up here and proceeded to eat my string of hearts, variegated. She ate my heart and I still love her. So the question I asked my high school student was, how do you know when it's love? Do you know how many small children I could have fed for the amount of money I spent on this plant? Okay, so I did salvage, she had this on the couch, I did salvage this from inside the couch because she likes to plant things in between the couch cushions. So I was able to salvage, and look how cute. Like, I would have never known this had it not happened. So, you know, there's a bright side to everything. That's like their little root systems are little bulbs, and they're kind of like little heart-shaped bulb roots. So, and it also my house is a mess, just ignore it. It also gave me like the courage, because I have to repot it, and let me just say, my plant dealer is awesome. Like, look at all this plant I got. I paid too much for it, granted, but it came in a teeny tiny cup, so I didn't even know how much was there or not there, but it was a healthy amount of plants. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna split these into two pots, and for the grand revealing of plants, painting, and poetry, I think I'm gonna try to do a giveaway. So if anyone's interested in a small pot of variegated string of hearts, you should tune in to our first episode of Plants, Painting, and Poetry. All right, have a good day, bye.